Hi guys, we're gonna be melting crayons to make beautiful colors. So first we need crayons like this.
But we need to match them to where they're all like kind of the similar color. Because if you mix all the colors together, what does it make?
Nothing.
Black. And we don't want all black colors. So first you separate them, but not like Nathan's doing because he's just mixing all of them. We're kind of putting all the, almost all like the orange, yellow together, all the blue, green together. Right?
Yep, now we're going to melt them.
And then we're going to melt them. And then we'll show you what they
look
like.
No.
Hi guys, we're back and we're done with this.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Okay, guys, here. So we're going to give them to the oven.
One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, hold them. Counting. Hold them and then we're going to put them in the oven.
So watch this. And then the easy way how to do it is like this. Watch, you can just go from side to side. And then it just peels off quick. And then bam. There, you have a nice crayon. Then we peel it out. He's just playing with some stuff.
He's counting them and putting them in order.
You got that.
I can't see. And you can't eat all of them.
No, Nathan had a bad day today. Now he's taking stuff.
No, he's putting them in a line.
Oh, guys, this is our pantry. If you see this at the store, it's ours that we made.
You're always trying to sell everything.
Yeah, this is how they look when they're done. And we can color them. Watch. How the different colors, do you see the difference? See? And it's shaped as a cupcake. And then, guys, we get the blue. And we start scribbling. And then look. Blue just comes.
It's just different colors.
Yeah, but let's see if there's any gold on this. And then we can use it.
Some of them have the gold in there. I think the gold's just mixed in there. Mm-hmm.
That has gold.
Oh, yeah, that's true. You can barely see it. But, yeah, it is in there. Those are cool. They came out pretty cool.